Hello and welcome back to another video by Seen Through Cars. Today we got a Volkswagen Fox. It's a real animal. In a very beautiful blue color. Under the hood, you got a gasoline engine. It produces 54 horses and it has 3 cylinders. So let's start this short test drive. Seating position is really high. It might be a good car for persons who like to sit high and have a good view over the street. In here, the noise from outside it's quite heavy or quite strong. Due to the fact that this car is quite light, it accelerates fine, but not quick, of course. When standing still, the car is really it isn't loud at all. You hear like nothing. We got a 5-speed manual gearbox. The windows are operated manually, as well as the mirrors are. I got a lot of plastic all over, but you get what you expect. And it's a great valued car. The insurance is cheap and so are the costs for fuel. maybe you do not want to drive this car on the autobahn, but it works as well. It is a great car for like young people or older ones. Visibility in this car is quite well, except of this part here. It is kinda big. It brakes good, as it should. Comfortable, but of course not like a 7 series BMW or S-Class Mercedes, but that's what it's supposed to be. And it gives the driver a sportier feeling. POV test drive. So thanks for watching and subscribe my channel for more videos.